400 divided by 5. 4 is less, therefore next. 40 is not less, therefore with 40. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 40, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 9, 45 is greater. Multiply by 8 is 40, is not greater. Okay, subtract 40 minus 40, 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 0, 0 is less, therefore next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete, always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number. Okay. Four hundred divided by 5 is 80. Okay.